괜찮아?
Tripping on your wings, yeah.
Can't play God. Don't leave me. Pretty sure last time we played Denver, we were doing a co-headline tour to about 150 people. So, this is fucking nuts. Thank you so, so much, Denver Legends. Has anyone had that show? Okay, well, not all of you were there, you fucking idiots. That's sick, but. I should really not have a conversation like here, it's hard. But thanks for coming. I'm gonna play a song with Pink Elephant right now. It's called Like That.
Pity Party, let's go!
song goes out to anyone who's ever been fucked over before. It's called Lost My Cool. next song, fuck you. That didn't deserve a shame, man.
Yeah, it didn't deserve a big shame, I'm sorry. But you did take it off on the first song.
Fuck, man. Now I'm shy. Alright, we're gonna play a song called Dumb now. Are you guys gonna sing it? Cause I'm not singing it. Got me looking so dumb right now. Something's gotta give in, just don't get it upside down. I don't give a fuck cause I'm
twisting my words to I feel like this doesn't
right. What do you think, Pop? What he meant to say was,
open it up!
We're gonna do a slow dance pit right now. If you don't know what that is, it's a pit of slow dancing. If you couldn't work that out, good luck to you. Just take someone you trust. I do not care if you're on your first Hinge, Tinder date, Bumble, whatever. Take them in your arms. There you go. Alright, cool. That's good enough. Took you out the sea. Big shot doesn't pay. Slight ice cubes growing from its roof. And I miss you walking down. Conveying sense of shock. Feels like silver colors I don't know. If I wish I was just as strong.
I dream to drown.
Fucking hate Denver! You guys ready for some stuff that's not fucking slow?
Oh,
Goddamn Denver. Fucking love ya. Alright, whose beach ball is that for real? It fucking came out of nowhere, cuz. Whatever. Yo! So we've got. Hi, Kenny. I don't know, two imaginers are just waving at me. So sick. It's like having your mum wave at you. Hi, Jackie! Our crew is just waving at us now, fuck's sake. Oi, it's our sound guy's birthday today.
I have this now. What just comes?
No, it's his birthday, I swear. Every day.
Lots of lies.
I don't have a partner out, so. We've got two songs left. Please, emphasis on that thing. Emphasis on this. Before we play it, I just want to say this is our first headline tour in the US, and you guys. You guys love America, apparently. Thank you so fucking much for showing up. We can't ask for a better group of people to join this fucking stupid dumb family. Sorry if you lost IQ points for coming in. Give it up for yourselves right fucking now! And I want to hear you guys make some noise for Senses and Cemetery Sound! And give it the fuck up for our friends in with Confidence! Yo, I don't know if Jaden touched on this before, but us and with Confidence grew up in the same Sydney local scene back in Australia, so the fact that we're here tonight doing this on the other side of the world is fucking magic. Thank you guys. Give it up for them one more fucking time! You guys gonna have Death Wish or what? You make my head spin. God comes to kill when I don't know what I'm doing. I think I got a fucking death wish. It's gonna be that sick. Yeah. yourselves one last fucking time, Denver.
Thank you.
definitely have had every intention of coming back, so you have to do it. Otherwise you're not a real band, is apparently what's going on. Anyway, hi! We got two more songs for you, is that cool? Fucking mad. So I just want to say thank you guys one more time for coming out. This has been fucking amazing. Denver's the shit. Also, points to Denver, I literally saw about 50 dogs today. That's fucked up.
Yeah!
kid.